Hello students, good morning to you all. I welcome you all to the online session of Environmental Studies. Today, we are going to study chapter number 6, Food We Eat. Children, food is important for our growth. Food gives us energy and keeps us healthy. We cannot live without food. Now, we will study the first point, that is our food. We need to eat healthy food to lead a healthy life. Let us learn about the importance of healthy food in our lives. Food makes us strong and gives us energy to study and play. Food helps us grow. Food protects us from falling sick and keeps us healthy. Children, do you know where we get food from? Right. We get food from plants and animals. Plants give us fruits and vegetables. Plants give us fruits like banana, mango, apple, and grapes. Plants give us vegetables like potato, peas, cabbage, and carrot. Animals give us eggs, milk, and meat. Now we will study the next point, that is meal times. Meal means food that is cooked and eaten usually at a specific time. We should have 3 main meals in a day: breakfast, lunch, and dinner. The first meal of the day is breakfast. We must have a good breakfast to start our day with a lot of energy. The second meal of the day is lunch. It is taken in the afternoon. The third meal of the day is dinner. It is taken at night. It should be light. Now we will study the last point, that is healthy food habits. Children, it is important to follow healthy food habits to be fit. Let us learn about some healthy food habits. We must wash our hands before and after eating food. We should eat fresh fruits and vegetables. We must wash the fruits and vegetables before eating and cooking. We must always keep food items covered. We should avoid eating too many sweets and large quantity of food that is rich in fat. Fat means an oily substance. We should chew our food properly. We should drink plenty of water. Did you get it? Okay, I hope that you all have understood the topic very well. Read the lesson twice from your EVS textbook at your home and stay safe. Thank you.